Why do mountains spit fire?
Volcanoes are mountains. Often these mountains do not have a top. They have a round hole, the volcanic crater. The edge of it is the crater rim. Most of the time, volcanoes are quiet and peaceful. But sometimes the volcano crater explodes. Then the earth rumbles and shakes. Red glowing rock, the lava, then runs over the crater rim. This lava is hot and liquid. It comes from deep inside the earth. Lava can run down the volcano as fast as cars drive on the highway. When a volcano is under very high pressure, it spews the hot lava chunks and dark clouds of ash high into the air. This also happens with a carbonated bubbly bottle. If you shake it fiercely and then open it, the water shoots up from the bottle. The hot chunks from the volcano and also the ash clouds cover the ground even far away from the volcano. Thus, the environment around the volcano turns into a moonscape. In a nutshell, when a volcano erupts, hot liquid rock rises deep from the earth and is hurled outward over the volcanic crater.
There are no such things as stupid questions. And I have one more suggestion.